Hey, Julian Onzima, thank you for coming in.
Thank you for
good morning.
Me. Morning,
Julian. Why are you gay?
Who says I'm gay?
You are gay. You are a transgender.
What shows that I'm gay?
You are a transgender,
yes,
and you're a gay rights activist and an outspoken lesbian, homosexual. How can I describe you?
I am Pepe Julian Onzima.
His claim is he's biologically fated to be a woman.
Kakadichi, what makes him...
I'm glad Pepe is back.
I'm glad she has got...
Can you shake hands before we proceed?
Of course. How are you, Pepe? Nsaba mukama amanyi goga yingiro mwana wa foto.
No,
kamusabire polwa zayakala.
No, pastor. Let's maintain civility on the show. Let's maintain civility. Pastor Semper argues that these are the instruments you use.
These are vegetables.
Yes.
Vino.
I eat this on my plate.
You eat them on your plate?
Yes.
You don't use them when you're having carnal knowledge?
Absolutely no, and Semper should stop misinforming the public.
Ah, Katona Rimba.
You are paid heavily to promote homosexuality in Uganda.
Mm-hmm.
What's your reaction?
It is not true.
Mm-hmm.
He claims I have a lot of money, I'm wearing fancy clothes, and all that stuff. I do not even earn the amount of money he thinks. I do not even earn $100 a month or even annually. I do not make the money that he thinks that we make.
Okay, a carrot with a banana. And I want this young woman to explain to you.
Let's give him a chance.
What does she use for sex? What do they use for sex? What do you use?
Gender.
Hey, what do you use for sex? As a man,
stop
this
insulting my food.
You see, they don't even want to talk about
okay,
it.
Okay, let's hear from you. Let's hear from Pepe.
Why don't you respect yourself?
Can you become for now? Let him respond.
Okay, I'll
let
put these ones here. I'll put these ones here to see if she will answer. When you take a man, this is a man's genital, and you insert them into the intestine, okay, they put their genitals into the excretory system. This excretory system is not designed to receive. It is only for exit. Chinechenda webachi kurusanya. Nechiyulika, nechitiriko musai. Nechidoka chitambuzobu wadde. That is for men. For women, what they do is they begin one their sexual acts because she does not have the equipment. They begin to use their lips. So the mouth is used to lick the other person. That's number one. It created orogonorrhea. Many lesbians have orogonorrhea's, orosyphilis. Number two, because they don't have the equipment, they begin to use gadgets like bananas. They use carrots. They use bananas. They use cucumbers and other metallized ones. And they put them inside themselves.
We are on the same page.
Why don't you fight for heteros as well?
What do you mean?
Heterosexuals.
What do you mean? What do you mean fighting
for their rights? Yeah, for their rights.
They are so. I am a human rights defender.
What
I'm
is
not
that?
Limited.
Sodome defender.
Limited. You are an activist for LGBTI.
I
lesbians,
am an activist,
gays,
bisexuals,
transgender, and intersexuals.
Let
me tell you something.
Where's the H?
Human rights. I told you earlier. I am a human
rights.
For this group, there are different people who work on different things. Like he does something different. You know? I do something different.
The final one. Don't you think you need to interface? So that
no, I have to pray for this young woman as I read the scripture for her. My daughter, I want to read for you a scripture.
We wind up and that ends the show.
Good morning,